It is possible we could see a repeat of the November 3rd general election, with some winners not being called on election night. Liza Lucas joins us in the newsroom with a closer look at why that scenario could happen tonight.
Yes, keyword could, keyword possible, but yes, with high turnout and the expectation for a tight race, it's possible we may not know the winners when we go to bed tonight. And there are a few factors to watch for as those results start trickling in. For instance, in a close contest, experts say to look for the Republican candidate to jump out to an early lead. And that's because Republican areas of the state tend to report results first. Republican voters also have been more likely to vote in person either on election day or during the early voting period. Many counties release those in-person results first. Now, meanwhile, counties like Fulton and DeKalb, which typically lean Democratic, they have also traditionally taken longer to count votes. Democratic candidates could make late gains because of those late-counted mail ballots. And the mail-in ballots, you may remember, they heavily favored John Ossoff and Raphael Warnock, as well as President-elect Joe Biden in November's general election. So we're going to be on top of it as those results start pushing through. Polls set to close at 7 p.m. tonight, which is also when ballot counting can begin.